Who would have thought that Jesse would be the one carrying Order 66 out like this? Maul's taking the ship. Oh. Damn, what a shot. So they're going to be able to save the clones? If Rebels wasn't a thing, this would be really intense. Oh, R7.
Oh. Cut all them off! Too many of them!
Oh, damn. Did she let them all go? Yeah, I'd be freaking out if it wasn't for Rebels. And that's a wrap for Maul. Jeez. Whoa. So maybe this isn't the planet that Rex is in. Oh man. How are they gonna escape all this clutter? Oh. Oh damn. How is she? This is crazy. How is she surviving this? Oh. Yeah, if it wasn't for Rebels, I think we'd all think she'd be dying. Oh. Is Jesse gone? Are they all gone? Yes, or in that Clone Wars movie, you know, Downfall of a Droid. Damn. You know, I think that because of Rebels, it sort of takes away from the intenseness of this, because we know they're going to survive. Dude, that's it for Jesse. Oh, that's sad. But they tried. They tried. God, they tried. Man. Aftermath for Order 66 right there. God, they're doing the grave burial like from the Ahsoka book, aren't they? Like in the Rebels finale. Piece of Anakin. I'm gonna see. I'm like speechless right now. Oh, look how great that armor looks. Just look how awesome he looks. Oh my god. He took the saber. What an end shot. Okay guys, so I'm gonna collect my thoughts here and call up Ross, and I'll let you guys know my thoughts on it. So I will see you guys in a second. I just have to give you guys my quick response to this, because Ross hasn't seen it yet, but, and I won't say anything, but... There's just... Now, Ross, you haven't seen it yet.
I haven't.
So we're gonna change that, but, yeah, I mean, you know, obviously we talk about how much this show means to us and how, you know, we even, like, met each other was through the show, so... That was, Dave Filoni, I mean, hats off to you, man, this was... We'll come back in a second. All right, guys, so it's been a couple of hours. I really needed to compose myself. I was far too emotional for the rest of, like, the last couple of hours, so we needed to sit down and process our thoughts. Anyways, here with me, I've got Ross with me, and I also have Eric Patrick Cameron with me. I always gotta say,
hey, everybody. I'm not functioning well right now.
No, Eric just called us, and he is very emotional right now, but I totally feel that, buddy. Ross, you saw it as well.
I did, and I was not prepared at all.
Yeah. So first and foremost, guys, most of our thoughts are going to be on our round table for this because there's just too much to dissect. So we're going to give a really quick, brief overview of it. Phenomenal. This was a fantastic way to end the series. It was emotional. It was gripping. There was actual casualties. We lost Jesse. Oh, God. And we saw Darth Vader, and that was amazing because if you guys notice, my buddy Charlie Ashby pointed out to me that you can see Anakin's eyes inside of the helmet, and that just makes it so much more heartbreaking. And we get that shot of the battlefield of clones and their helmets on the pikes, and just, God,
It's not just that, man. All throughout the episode, while Ahsoka and Rex are surviving against the clones, there was just something that just felt, I don't know, for lack of a better term, like dystopian. Like, they were just, like, seeing all the clones lined up, especially with Jesse, just ready to kill them, it felt so cold and, like, I mean, it felt like a cataclysmic in a way. Way the Clone Wars was ending with this massively dramatic final fight inside the Venator.
Right.
I mean, it was just wild because, and I think for me, believe it or not, the most emotionally gripping part of the whole series finale was not necessarily everything at the end, but really that scene with Ahsoka and Rex right in the middle before they take on the clones.
Ugh.
We're just like, oh my God, this is coming to an end.
Well, I think,
despite knowing everything about what happens with Rex and Ahsoka, you know, so many years later on, like, just every scene, it just was genuinely terrifying.
It was. No, I mean, like, if it wasn't for Rebels, we all would have had a cardiac arrest at some point. Yeah, guys, like I said, we're going to give our full thoughts on the round table. I think this is a good opportunity for us to just say our thanks to Lucasfilm and Dave Filoni for bringing back this show and concluding it the way it was meant to be concluded. I think that's such a rare thing, and I'm so happy that we got the proper conclusion to the series. I want to thank the entire cast and crew. You know, we recently interviewed Ashley Eckstein, and it was just a blast to talk to her about Clone Wars and mental health and other important things. And, you know, it's just these cast members mean so much to us and the crew, and none of us would be friends if it wasn't for the show. And so I'm so grateful for the series. And I just, a massive thank you to Dave and to George for creating such an iconic moment in our lives, and I think in so many other people's lives. This is truly the best Star Wars storytelling. And on behalf of all three of us here, thank you so much for that, and we're going to give our full thoughts and emotions and therapy on this on our roundtable later tonight.
We're giving out therapy, that's right.
We are giving out therapy. That is what we are doing now, so...
We'll be giving out our complete
our childhoods.
Yes, we did. We are now licensed, according to Clone Wars. We can be therapists, so we will be on the round table. So thank you guys for watching all these reactions that I've done the past 12 episodes. And, you know, we've had such a good time, all of us watching these together and going on this journey. And the channel really started with Clone Wars, and it wouldn't be here if it wasn't for Clone Wars. So it's amazing. And we're going to give our full thoughts soon, where I'm sure we're going to get pretty emotional, because I'm saving everything for that. And stay tuned for that, guys. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Let us know in the comment section below what you thought. And as always, may the Force be with you.